just shocked with how beautiful the whole wedding organization is, you know, with the water and the purple look with the military guards in the background guarding, you know, not raining, but it looks like going to rain, so it's good with the water, you know, it creates that kind of foggy kind of, so yeah, very excited, you know, I think the blessings of God has come, you know. I was 19 years old, in first year university, and I told her I loved her on the first time actually when I met her. And Sindhu loved me too, but she didn't want to tell me immediately the same feelings. You know, Sindhu's family have, you know, showed me lots of respect and love and accepted me, and I'm just very grateful that I'm marrying the person that I wanted without much police interrogation, you know?
Got it? Okay, so I'll see you guys this evening.
Sure.
Then.
See you then. Okay.
And looking forward to the future, you know, because the marriage is one celebration, but it comes with lots of responsibility. And you know, for example, I have to leave my mother's house now, and I have to become the man now of a new family. So I'm ready for that challenge, you know, I'm ready for that new chapter, you know, and become the guardian of a new family, you know? Like the Mark Rathola who got married last year, you know.
Is that right?
Yeah. And also looking forward to the special guest, because my wife's family, they are very connected.
late that night. And it lasts for long periods. I was always a bit suspicious. I always asked him, who is on the phone? Is it your girlfriend? He always said, Mom, I don't have a girlfriend. This is my friend. Then I say, oh, I also have friends, but nobody talks this long.
Who has the chance in the relationship? Guys, you guys have done very well. Big round of applause for the couple, everyone. Thank you, guys.
Getting the wife is the most important. That job is done.